Welcome to Seahorse. What is Seahorse? Powered by Apache Spark, Seahorse is a new data analytics platform that defines a new way to create data science pipelines. Using Seahorse's visual interface, you can solve complex problems in the areas of machine learning and ETL, extract, transform, and load, without needing to code. Seahorse provides tools to tackle real-world, big data problems while letting you experience a very gentle learning curve. Seahorse takes care of many complicated concepts and presents a simple, clean interface. Seahorse emphasizes a visual approach to programming. This results in your applications being extremely readable, and in fact, the logic driving the entire program is visible at first glance. What's important to note is that while promoting a code-free working style, Seahorse doesn't limit you to a predefined set of actions. Whenever you encounter a necessity to include a non-standard action in your application, for instance, something that's not covered by Seahorse's palette of operations, you're still free to write your own transformations in Python. Seahorse offers a web-based interface that presents a Spark application as a graph of operations, a visual workflow, so to speak. A typical Seahorse session consists of three alternating phases. First, adding operations to the workflow. Second, executing the part of it that's already been created. And finally, exploring the results of the execution. This establishes an interactive process during which you're able to track what happens at each step. Then, after the workflow has been constructed, it can be exported and deployed as a typical Spark application on production clusters. This brings us to the end of this video. Thanks for watching.